He's going to hang on to the basketball. And in honor of number eight, he is going to take an 8-second backcourt violation.
8 seconds. We're going to hold this for 24 seconds. Number eight and number 24 here in Atlanta.
Look what you've overcome to get here. Look at the distance you run. The doubts that...
We will not let up. I will never be silent or a distraction. We can still play basketball. But at the end of the day, social justice has to be had.
We will turn pain into progress.
We have to find a way to come together as a whole. It doesn't matter what your ethnicity is. We're all in this fight together.
The question is, how can I help? How can I step into this moment in time? Our country's not going to go back to normal. Like, there's going to be a new normal. And right now, we're going to decide what that normal is going to be.
We want our lives to be valued as much as everybody else. You know, we don't think that we're better. We want to be seen as...
I don't know what's going on. And so, as soon as we get any kind of information, we will certainly pass it along.
The game tonight has been postponed.
All of the dreams in the dark.
As you see, Davis and James, it's all coming out. You know, one of the great pleasures of this job every year is watching they become little kids again. When that title is realized, when it's finally over, and all the work, all the sweat, all the practices, all the travel, and in this case, all this time in the bubble, ends up with what they all set out for as their number one and only goal.
Kobe Bryant died, a piece of me died. And as I look in this arena and across the globe, a piece of you died.